find your back.
Bruh, yeah, they can pick rhythm and stuff. Bruh. Whatever. No, don't pick Seraphine, bro. Bruh. Okay. Our mid lane is going to fix that. It's again the Jax. Yes. Like, ooh. Let's take the yellow skin once. Yeah, bro, I missed these days too, but these days we're in gold elo or in platin or in tryharding in. Oh, I'm so glad that the Jace asked me. Okay, it's not Kaisa top, it's Kaisa mid now.
Ari, Lux, and so many others, they paved the way. Their legacy lives in Summoner's Rift.
Seconds until minions spawn.
The mission comes first.
What do you think is worse with the Kaisa mid picks versus top? I have sometimes easy top lane matchups because I can punish them really hard because they are melees. If they lose once against me, and I will just completely dominate the lane. Even if Jax is mid, it's fine for me.
The darkness was beaten once. It can be again.
You know, Aurelion Soul's problem is that. That he can't push waves. Thanks for the follow. Bro, I don't know how to ward mid lane.
I will make a difference here. I have to.
Look, Aurelion soul farming. Okay, he's just one less minion. Okay, let me hit my E. Got E2. Ah, fuck. Look. He's not getting everything. I took the kill. Ah, fuck, I missed the minion. Okay, we play the hard farming game then. You are here. Let's not waste our time if you are here.
There's still time to make this right.
An enemy has been slain. Perfect mana management. Bro, why are you tanking all this shit? I have TP. It's not worth it. I mean, it's not worth it for him. You know, I lose maybe some minions. Oh, I just lose one minion. Ah, bruh, I can't. Nah, it's not Ace Soul, it's this stupid Shaco. Shaco, you know, you can't really... I mean, you can ward against him. He just decided to gank me. I need to play safe, you know, I need to let him push the wave in. But the thing is, I don't play like this. And I won't respect it.
Push forward, never waver. An enemy has been slain. Enemy killing spree. An enemy has been slain. Shut down.
I don't know his E cooldown. I can't focus that well.
I
Thank you, bro. Nice, the plating is still here. Bruh. More than I expected, but I'm the leader. But it's fine, you know, it's fine. I will always be, I think, better than Aurelion. Oh, I got XP, nice. You can just turn on me.
Eyes on the horizon.
I can't even hear the pings, I swear. The music is so loud. Bruh, I'm so glad that my mid laner asked me. Look, if he queues, IW. Look. I'm pressuring harder than Aurelion, I think. Aurelion can never land his R on me. I hope they don't give shutdown. Nice. Aurelion got shit. Aurelion can TP mid. Oh my god.
This power, it isn't just to fight darkness. It's to protect those I love.
I wanted to queue the wave first, but yeah, whatever.
Friends, family, they're all the reason I need.
Jax is completely useless now. My bad. Oh, the big fat R. Can they survive? My bad. Yeah, it was my bad. Fuck me. I need to buy pink boss early, I guess. Because I'm mid lane. Seraphine is farming. It's fine. Seraphine is scaling for teamfight. Ah, brah. I should have waited out that the Jax jumps on me and then I jump. But I thought he's going to jump on me on that time. He's dead. Oh no. It's a good day to save the world. They are rotating around. Oh bro, he's full HP again. Oh my god, he get nothing. Oh no, Aphelios must be completely tilted out of his life. Bro, please get the tower so I can. Evolve. Ah, fuck, he don't get the tower. That trash is good hooker. I think so too. No, shutdown. Why the fuck Rex has always shutdown? Every single time he dies, he has shutdown. I beat him, you know, I'm Kaisa. Wow, nice life steal. I don't need to die for the tower. I got my evolve. Jax is just completely useless. No, I'm waiting his stupid lifesteal weapon goes away so I can kill him. I hate surprises, like he just heals for 500, you know? With that lifesteal weapon. They are dead. Phaedrus needs to be with me. I'm waiting. Your team has destroyed. Keep up the pressure. We're doing well. There you are. Now. I can't land the next W, I just save it. Oh, Oh my god. Sivana. Sivana.
It hurts more than I expected.
I don't know why I'm dying so much, seriously. Look, we have all three, two items. They not, they have just a... Dodging.
Push forward, never waver.
Bruh. Oh no. It's okay, it's just me who died. I guess Shaco don't like me. I think it will be a Zhonya's game soon. Ah, fuck that wave. I go help them. Shaco, you can surprise me. That's the problem. Before I don't see him, I know that this is warded.
Together, stars light the universe. Your team has destroyed a turret. Your team has destroyed a turret. Thank you.
The thing is, we don't get anything of this. Jace is side laning, it's fine. Jace don't lose, I mean Graves don't lose this. Graves is tank Graves, you know? Oh no. Okay. Aurelion solo OP. Single target is really strong. Yeah, but the thing is, he's not even building crit, you know? Maybe there could be someone. But take it. I just have one shot. Ah, bro, everyone is there. Oh, that didn't hit. Look, Shaco is going to look for me now. I just reposition myself. Shaco, I hit Shaco! No, we can't wave clear. They have too good wave clear, I think. But Aphelios is alive now. Aphelios is alive. I swear, my Graves would have just 2-tap that Graves. Oh, ha, that damage. That was close. I'm waiting him to queue. Ah, bro. GG. I like that Graves, he covered me. Maybe I just become a mid laner now. Mid lane, it was so easy, you know? I can just perma push. And I get help.